Now we are almost here. And this one is all... oh yeah, there you are. Yeah, I messed it up again. It chose you. That's what it's called. Ooh, it's probably something to do with the lizard. Well, probably we're going to New York sewers. Maybe we're gonna see Ninja Turtles. Maybe an alligator.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going?
Oh, this looks scary. What is this? Resident Evil 2? Dr. Connors!
Security camera doing all the way down here. I knew the lizard could beat a sewer worse than he found.
Claw mark
through to a decommissioned subway line. Is that gas?
Yep.
Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him.
Oh boy.
Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day.
Awesome.
Must be off the books.
Definitely.
So many old antidotes. Useless now. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? These must be for the cameras in the tunnels.
Okay, where does it lead?
Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms.
Well done. Well, that makes sense. Different biological attributes. Did I miss anything?
I've seen this before. Where?
Up your bum, holy.
Why was he mapping celestial coordinates?
Because Venom arrived.
This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages.
That's Ubisoft. Okay, what about this cable? Three cables here. Nope, not into the fire.
They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the foundation. Connor's used it to break down some mineral?
Meteorite. Oh shit.
Nope. Hey Doc, ready for your annual physical?
Crush attacks cannot be parried or blocked. You must dodge when you see the blue warning for a crush attack. Okay.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help!
Come here! Oh, shit!
You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you!
I'm gonna die!
Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
Come here, bastard.
Let me help you! Tail's too long. Better just avoid it. Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back!
Stop it!
We could have finished this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again!
Awesome. Oh boy.
Oh, no, you don't.
T-Rex. What the?
This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! This reptile's fast. Gotta move! Great. Now the police are involved.
Oh, come on.
People, stay back!
This level is awesome. Come on, Peter. Come on. Bloody! Are you kidding me? Did you see that bullshit? Unbelievable.
These damn hunters! I told you to stay away!
Are we going in?
I'm getting real sick of this lizard hunt.
Wow. Wow.
for this! Connors! Here it comes! You can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa!
Where's his tail? Oh boy. So fast. Yeah, definitely.
Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you'd just return the favor for once! Too far. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough. Help him!
inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Ah, god damn it, I'm forgetting about this shit. This is intense. Excuse me.
Did you get that? Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that. I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
Medicine. And MJ, it chose you. That's it.
I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. storing some more foxes at the house.
It was very intense. Just to check on
Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still growing strong, and apparently it's called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help.
A PMS.
So, in the meantime, let's see.
In the meantime, guys, I will see you in the next part. Thank you very much for joining me, and I'll see you later.